was standing in the hall with a plastic cup and one big long cigarette. He asked me if I could play some Dylan.